Look at this. That's the boat. In here. Look at that.
As you guys look around, just keep in mind she's still a real ship, so ladders are going to be steep, overheads are going to be low, so watch your head and stuff. If you would like to go below, the entrance is forward here, the exit is back aft over there, and it's best to go back
behind
the ladder. So if you have any questions,
go back up.
Yes. Okay. So if you have any questions, myself or shipmates will be happy to answer. And that there is your cook's cabin. He's actually got the only private cabin on the ship besides the captain. Of course, he's also cooking in there, so it might be more accurate to say he's sleeping in the kitchen.
Wow. Okay, he sleeps here. And cooks here. This is his room.
Oh, wow. Cooks here. He sleeps right next door.
Yeah. And not much head space in there either.
Yeah. We're up all over there.
This must be the captain's quarters.
Captain's going to be all the way at the very stern of the ship, where it's a smoother and drier ride.
What is this?
This over here is for the bosun and his mates, the common sailors.
Three?
The two men to the bunk in there. Not as bad as it sounds, though, because half your crew is always working.
Careful. Okay. Three skinny people.
Two men per bed. But if they rotate in shifts, then, you know, you're not going to both be in there at the same time.
We'll give this another one.
Right. So while you're sleeping, the other one's working. It's another one.
Gosh.
Wow. You want to go down in the hallway?
Yeah.
You got to go backwards ahead of the hallway.